I am very appreciative of We Win Institute.
Thank you.
They are bold and exciting and innovative and creative. And they're young. That means they're vibrant. I look forward to this every year because the Kwanzaa has principles and standards. And these kids, I believe, epitomize all those principles.
Oh, well, look at me. My chocolate brown skin, my host, my beautiful eyes, my priceless smile, all my hair. Beautiful.
Still I rise. You may write me down in history with your bitter twisted lie. You may tread me in the very dirt, but still, like dust, I rise. I'm a black ocean, leaping and wide, swelling and dwelling. I bear in the tide, leaving behind nights of terror and fear. I rise into the day breaking wondrously clear, bringing the gift that my ancestor gave me. I'm the dream and the hope of the slave. I rise, I rise, I rise.
Kujichagulia is the second principle of Kwanzaa. Kujichagulia means self-determination. Kujichagulia means that we define ourselves, name ourselves, create for ourselves, and speak for ourselves.
Ujima is the third principle of Kwanzaa. Ujima means collective work and responsibility.
Ujima is the fourth principle of Kwanzaa. Ujima means cooperative economics. Ujima means to build and maintain our stores, shops, and businesses.
Nia is the fifth principle of Kwanzaa. Nia means purpose. Nia means building and developing our community in order to restore to their traditional greatness.
Kumba is the sixth principle of Kwanzaa. Kumba means creativity. It means to make our community more beautiful and greater than the way we inherited it.
Imani is the seventh principle of Kwanzaa. Imani means faith. Imani means to believe in our people and our teachers and the success of our school.
Does he know I'm a boy?
Hugs and kisses. Don't treat me like a toy. Hugs and kisses.
Does he know boys with tricks like gloves?
Hugs and kisses, these muscles sharp, don't got you. Hugs and kisses, make me want to run and hide. Hugs and kisses, I can't show the world how really loving I am inside.
We were in Harambe Project. What does Harambe mean?
We're all together.
We're all together, all pulling together. Okay, so we came together, and we had some other people with us, right? Do you remember the lovely divas?
Yeah.
And Voice of Culture?
Yeah.
And We Win, we all pulled together, and we created a nice dance thing, okay, right? We learned a lot to create Harambe. We learned some Haitian dances, we learned modern, and we learned some West African ones. And the Haitian one, Igbo dance, was about breaking chains because the Igbo people, when they tried to make them slaves, they were like, nope, not us, that's not right. So they were always be explaining, nope, you gotta get free, you gotta break the chains. And then we did Manjani, which is the rites of passage for the girls, like when they're growing up, see these ladies. Like, I'm so proud of them, y'all. You know I'm so proud of y'all, right? Okay? I'm proud of all y'all, but you know, these ladies kept the dance alive and they're teaching the next generation, the people who didn't know, they're teaching them. So that's like a rites of passage. You're getting older and more wise. So Manjani is a dance about that. So we're gonna celebrate them.